Father, I'm truly thankful for the love, the knowledge, the wisdom, and the courage. Hallowed be thy name, glory to the King for keeping my soul so safe. God has a plan for every human or animal living on the earth. One of life's great gifts God gave was a gift to create life. Bongile baba folo kuthando lakho nokungidala ngesifaniso sakho. Inhliziyo yam yonke impilo yam isezandleni zomdali wami. Inhliziyo yam yonke impilo yam isezandleni zomdali wami. Eish, he's taking me to church. Think that I would last, always caught up in my dark past. Never had an understanding of what love means. Only got warmth from my mama Jackie, daddy, and my family. Scars hurt, never look back for my candlelight. Then my candle up and there you were in the midst of dark till I take up. I'm around my palms together, head down every day. Like no way will I ever get caught up in the tricks that it finds. For see I'm gonna big silly bonds. I need your guidance in this wildness. Forgive me for my sins, all of the wrongs, the evil little things. Pain, of course, to every living being. Show me the light so I can really glow. Give me the knowledge so I can really grow. Guide me to positivity. Help me live a legacy. Every breath I take must be holy and most healthy. Bophelo bo matla morena ka kopa thuso le matla ra maseditle. Praise to God, guiding everybody to the land. Those who trust in He will forever see the promised land. To everybody out there that I've ever heard. Everybody that I've made happy, I was only a kid growing under the guidance of my Savior. And I'm saying to each and every one of y'all, I truly am sorry. But if you need help, let's just reunite and hold hands. And let's just head straight forward to our promised land. Nobody promises us better than that. To everybody out there that is feeling dying and everything, I promise you that's my word. Up until now, I still say thank you, Lord, for having kept me and held me down, because it doesn't get no better than this. And while I'm still here, I'd like to say to my cousin, I miss you, dog.